leaving Banamichi. Banamichi. I have a hard time saying that word for some reason. And we're heading to San Carlos today. So it's been really great being here. It's been really different being somewhere that I cannot speak the language, and it looks like we're pulling over for something. Okay, it looks like we're stopping. I think that's a hot dog stand over there. We just got out of church and we stopped at a hot dog stand. Okay, I was wrong. It's a barbecue chicken stand and they're gonna buy some. So this is what comes from, whoops, what happened? This is what comes from the barbecue chicken place. This looks amazing. I know I'm supposed to put this in a taco shell, but I don't want to spoil it. There is another drumstick here if somebody wants. So I'm a little bit sad to be leaving Banamichi. It's not the touristy part of Mexico, and I feel like I might not get another chance to be in this kind of, this part of the
Please
country.
Drive to highlighted route.
Let's turn that off. Yeah, I feel like I'm maybe missing out on a little bit, like I just should have spent more time going around the town and seeing what there was to see. We did do a lot of that, but anyways. I'm just a little bit sad, and now we're heading to San Carlos, which is more, there's a lot of Americans live there, so it's not going to be the same, I don't think, and I think it's a richer part of the country, so it's going to be different. Banamichi was a ranch country, and I really, really like that. There's lots of horses and mules and chickens, and there's dogs wander the street, and it just has been, it's been really cool. Now we're off. Just left Banamichi. Oh man, I cannot remember the name of the town. Banamichi. We just left there and we're heading to San Carlos. Wasn't expecting somebody to be here.
They all serve you here.
Oh. Wow, I'm moving to Mexico then. into touristy Mexico. What a difference.